I wanted to make another point, too. Because I abhor lewd and bawdy language. I don't listen to rap music. I don't like that kind of thing. But Hillary Clinton, when she expresses...
Wait, you said rude and bawdy rap
music. Bawdy language.
I thought you said rap music.
Body. I did. I mentioned rap music because rap it's music. Full of the F word, the P word, the B word, the A word, the...
I don't think anybody... Listen, I got to say, I don't think anybody likes that, but those people are not running for president.
Yes, but I wanted to point something out.
Okay, go ahead.
And which is that Hillary Clinton expresses that she finds the language on that bus horrific, but in fact, she likes language like this, quote, I came to slay, bitch. When he F me good, I take his ass to Red Lobster.
Did she say that?
That happens to be a line from Beyoncé.
Yeah, I know. That's Beyoncé's...
Her favorite performer, whom she says she idolizes and would like to imitate. So, you know what I'm saying to you? There's a lot of hypocrisy in Hillary Clinton expressing such horror.
Okay, Betsy.
You could flip that around and say that's hypocrisy on the part of Republicans who are now, continue to embrace Donald Trump, because we were supposed to be the party of moral values, of family values. And I know, I've personally spoken out against lyrics like that. I actually wrote something about it, and I've done that for years. And so how do Republicans maintain that moral high ground if they're saying, I know you are, but what am I? They're worse.
As much as I love hearing you. Hearing you say those, read those lyrics.
I had to practice that a lot.
Beyonce's lyrics.
You try it again because I
wouldn't
question
it. Yeah. I came to slay, bitch, but he asked me good as I take his ass to Red Lobster.
Again, so as much as I like you hearing you say that, Hillary Clinton did not say those words. Donald Trump actually said the words, right? And that's as my mom would say, that's a horse of another color.